She really loved the catapult competition as well as the airplane competition. She's not too enthused about the nunchuck one, but what's your favorite? So Holly, what's your favorite competition today?
Right now, number one,
the hand on the camera competition.
And So our younger participants can go home a little bit early.
Because then she can avoid the camera. So that's it. We will talk to you later. Bye bye.
Now, when you call out of your school, when we do, we'd like you to come up the stairs over here, and we're going to give you your certificates and a little gift. And when you finish, we'd like you to go back and say what you were again so you can clap for everybody else, okay? And yeah, bring your teacher up too when you come. The poster you worked on and the part you built, if you want, you can take those back to your school as well, okay? Okay, so, Team 25.
Tell me about what you're holding there, Kyle.
Catapult.
How does it work?
It's a catapult. How do you think it works?
Eat soup with it? She's a spoon.
Just pay attention. Sorry.
Take that out of your mouth.
Marijuana.
I dare you to pop it.
If you take out the trash, then they get it.
Oh, look at the school. Forming. Look at that, you guys.
I'm sorry, am I blocking anybody? I'm sorry.
Okay, Jerry. Now, this is everyone like South African here. You should be able to see that each one of these figures has a different solving. The last one is our control.
Cool.